All right, we want to take you to this breaking news that is taking place in the streets of Miami, where we are following a pursuit. You're looking right now live at Sky 10 as this black car with the bumper hanging off has been driving at a high rate of speed.
Yeah, yeah. But Brooklyn, let me get the Chopper. What's going on, Chopper? I see you in the building. I think it's your first time up here. You go ahead. Okay, you got to be quick, man, because your mic is horrible, man. So you get 10 seconds. Go ahead.
Okay, I know what it is. Come
on. Go ahead, bro.
You on that Bluetooth?
Man, that
nigga on a high speed chase, man. That nigga
trying to put the police on the
street. All right, Chopper, I'm gonna ask you again, Chopper. You good?
Last time, all over. I'm not fucking kidding, asshole.
Yo, yo.
Yeah, I'm just I was turning off the.
FBI in the background chasing that nigga, man. Hey, man, give up, bro.
Give it up, asshole.
Give up. We don't want to see you get shot on camera, man. Give up, man.
This car was on the highway clocking speeds of about 100 miles per hour, but right now it is going through a residential area. So this car is driving very fast.
But yeah, go ahead. I hear niggas talking about what gay shit is like. I mean, that's gay all on its own. Say, oh, that's how a gay person rides and all that goofy shit. How you know what gay people do? What kind of shit is that? I mean,
all that shit needs over. Stop running, roll over.
Huh?
I mean, you ain't seen all the.
Have you seen a gay? You never seen a gay dude walk before?
Man, that's different, bro. He cross-dressing. You looking like a woman. You looking like you got titties, and we know you a man. That's different.
As you can see right now, we're getting a good look at this car. It is a black Mazda sedan. We obviously see the driver.
Goofy, this is a lot of. Bullshit opinions for no reason, bro. That's goofy as hell.
Are we speculating?
That's just like if you was out there,
it's YouTube.
And something like that happened to you, y'all want no niggas talking about some, he might be gay.
If I turn this camera on and a nigga in the bed, man, niggas can call me out, dog. Niggas gonna call you out.
Where he can choose to go on I-95 in either direction, or he could get on the Julia Tuttle, but it looks like he's hard to tell what's happening. Just got off an exit, but he's on the grass. There. Not even sure where he's going right now. Oh my goodness. Okay, leaving quite a trail behind as well.
Yeah, the bumper.
I haven't made a definitive judgment yet, man. Like honestly, I don't know what the fuck happened. The transition and all that, man. I can't say that's a room in his house and that's a nigga in his bed.
Yeah, I can't. I don't know what's going on.
I don't know. I can't make that definitive motherfucking.
I can't either. I don't know. I'm just saying it's not a good look, but I don't know.
It's not a good look.
I don't know.
It's not.
My thing, man. Y'all niggas cannot, y'all gotta stop saying niggas trying to bring people down. We can't talk about it. Like we can, this is not like, something happened.
Definitely going at a slower rate of speed here. I'm not sure if that's because the situation with the bumper or if he's.
Blew up to the world. Hell yeah, we gotta talk about this shit. Ain't nobody trying to bring nobody down or anything about anything like that. We're talking about a situation. Ain't nobody's above these jokes. I'm sorry.
Perhaps. Or if he's finally surrendering or ran out of gas.
So we will continue, obviously, to watch this. Again, we know that armed and dangerous. We know a wanted
felon. Okay, he stopped.
And has come to a stop here.
Go ahead. But yeah, I just saw that. I was like, what make this different from all the other weird stuff that then popped up on his Zoom calls, you know? So I just didn't understand.
27th Avenue and 41st Street Northwest. This is where he stopped. Okay. Okay, let's see. Watching this closely, we do understand that this person is armed and dangerous, so we want to be very careful.
And also a wanted felon.
I mean, it just seems like you can't have it both ways. Like, you can't just critique motherfuckers and then, you know what I'm saying? Like, this shit's stupid, bro. Ain't nobody hating on Kevin. We talking about this shit. That shit is annoying, bro.
Black Lives Matter. Hello, and yell Black Lives Matter.
No, nigga, challenge your lives.
The only way.
I got it, man. I'm out.
The only way. Hold on, bro.